1 minute.
You can see me in the reflection. What do you have to say?
Form.
Okay.
Sir, what's your opinion about this fight so far? Sir, what do you think of the fight so far?
Mid.
It's mid? You guys just did a backflip though. You guys just did like a sonic cartwheel. What do you guys think of the fight so far?
Alright, so okay. I rated a solid 10 out of 10.
Honestly. Okay. They did a backflip, huh?
Yeah.
Sir Julian, can I have a midi of your time? Can we do a fit check on you? Okay. I record it first. Take care of it. They love my music. I got lots of friends. We just get a hotel, counting honey bunnies. I get perfect hoes. They don't have to pay. Alright, sir, what do you feel about this fight so far? So, what do you think about the backflip they just committed over there?
Honestly, I don't know what 5 times 5 is.
What do you think of that? You know this finger right here? This was in Julian's mouth. Look at you, can feel it, it's still wet. Oh, what do you think of this? What do you think of this so far?
Honest, shout out to all my mom. I mean, to my mom for giving birth to me.
I know it!
Oh. What the fuck you put in my bag?
Hey, Daniel!
He believes in the furry.
We have to go interview.
Oh, shit, you get to go interview. Ah, too late. Second round.
What do you think, Julian? What do you gotta say?
I'm ready.
You ready? What are you gonna do if you win?
Sex. Sex with Fortnite.
What are you gonna do if you lose?
Sex with Hitler. So
this is bread? Not Creed, this is bread.
This is breed.
This is breed right
Come
here.
This is seed. Come on.
Little seed. We got little seed.
I gotta show you the shit in his ass.
Alright, now we got the samurai master himself, the sushi eater.
Wait.
I bet all my money. Alright,
Bing Chuling. For real. He's gonna. What the fuck? Bing Chuling got a katana sword. For real.
Whoa!
If you look at no shoes, you got the dead run 5,000.
Here's the white girl shoes.
Come on, Seed. You got it, Seed.
You got it, Breed. How do you think you're going to do?
I want y'all to not go too far. Even if they're punching, if you see that you guys are backing up too far, say, oh, wait. Pop. 3, 2, 1.
They're gonna sing each other off right away.
Yeah, they're gonna kiss. You can tell.
As you see, Breed is about to pull down his panties.
Yeah, he's about to start jerking off. He's gonna start rubbing one out.
They're gonna rub one out.
A quick one.
Bro, what is he doing?
What do you think, man? How do you think you're doing?
I'm just letting him hit my bruised arm.
Let's see your bruise.
Stop bruise.
It went in with him. You can't tell.
How are you thinking, bro?
Feeling good?
Feeling exquisite.
You're feeling exquisite with this.
Okay, you felt his he felt his punches. How do you think he's gonna do? You still thinking he'll win? You think it's gonna be a fair match?
Should be a fair match. No, he doesn't really throw anything, but at the end he starts getting a little bit mad.
Yeah, clearly. I mean, he wants.
All right, I got my guard up. That was good. That was whoa.
You have the birthday boy.
Here.
So he's confident in the hook. What do you need to do? Yeah. So since he knows he's accurate, he's gonna try to hit you with the hook because he's smart and he knows how to weave you out.
He's gonna help you.
He's gonna help you. He's gonna help you.
So what you want to do? Since he's so tall, you can just teach you how to dip it.
Yeah,
how much you need to, you need to learn, you need to do. It's legal as long as you don't hit him in the face. Just put your hand in the face.
Oh,
yeah, just put your hand in the face.
Don't just throw a combo.
Talking a language he understands.
I mean, talking a language you understand. Alright, you gotta get the victory royale, okay, man? Pretend like you got a scar and he got an SMG, bro. You gotta get that victory royale. Dude, this storm is. Yeah, dude, this storm is.
Gray revolvers are better than.
And the storm's closing in. This is the last storm, bro.
You got this scar and you got a pickaxe.
Yeah, exactly, bro.
Oh.
Go back. Yeah, you have to go to the bro. You got a big ass.
That was crazy.
No, actually, you did really good, bro. Because
he was like
these
the whole time.
What do you mean? No, but it was like the fight with me and Matthew, bro. He had more like punches, but you had like stronger punches.
No.
To your door at daylight. It almost seems like you're avoiding me. I'm okay alone with you. Got something I need. I
don't wanna. Oh my god.
Please don't rape me. Alright,
let's go rape her.
I think that we should get together.
Thank God.
We got Tony was here.
Oh my god! Anthony!
Bro, y'all are weird! Bro, Mikey, why are you acting like you're actually punching him?
Come on, get it.
What if I was good at basketball? Stop!